It's time that you come and you speak to that sickness in your body and you say to that sickness, sickness, you've got no more right in this body. You cannot stay in this body. And I'm not asking you to leave and I'm not saying, please do me a favor. I'm telling you to get out in Jesus' name. What are you doing? You're simply using the power and the authority that God has given you.